New car preview, the 2022 Genesis GV70 SUV. First, hit that subscribe button below to get more new car previews just like this. The 2022 Genesis GV70 represents an athletic, versatile option in the emerging carmaker's lineup of sport utility vehicles. It's the carmaker's fifth vehicle. Like all other Genesis models, the GV70 will be based on a rear-wheel drive platform. Genesis continues to build on our solid foundation with the addition of new and exciting products to our lineup, said Mark Del Rosso, President and Chief Executive Officer of Genesis Motor North America. We recently launched our first ever SUV, the flagship GV80, with U.S. deliveries beginning in the next 30 days. Now, with the upcoming release of the dynamic GV70 and a further diversified product portfolio, Genesis will be able to reach an even broader audience of American consumers. The design of the GV70's front features the crest grille, taking its shape from the Genesis logo. But it's been set lower than the quad lamps to reflect the SUV's athletic nature. The two lines of the quad lamps evoke a sense of speed and dynamism. Skid plates placed on the bottom of the bumpers reinforce the SUV's powerful image. As we stated, the 2022 Genesis GV70 is the carmaker's second SUV. When viewed from the side, the 2022 Genesis GV70 exudes an elegant sensibility. The arching parabolic line, which begins at the top of the quad lamps and runs elegantly along the side of the SUV, creates a dramatic contrast with the muscular rear fenders. The sleek and elegant coupe-like roofline, along with the dropping chrome line to the C-pillar, accentuates the GV70's unique athletic characteristic. At the rear, the taillights feature the ultra-thin signature two lines of the quad lamps, while all functional elements are set in the bumper, helping to achieve exceptionally clean, pure forms. The rear also features several subtle design details, including a G-matrix pattern applied bumper, a unique vertical-shaped muffler, and a body-colored diffuser that accentuate the GV70's dynamic look. Genesis has also unveiled a GV70 Sport model. The Sport Package model includes a newly designed front bumper and 21-inch G-matrix pattern-applied wheels. It also has dark chrome garnishes and a large diameter exhaust. The Sport model's interior features include a sporting steering wheel and carbon fiber-appointed consoles and doors. The audaciously designed new 2020 Genesis GV70 breaks new ground for Genesis through the purity of design execution. This follows the Genesis G80 and GV80, which demonstrated the perfect balance of our design identity athletic elegance, said Sang-Yup Lee, Senior Vice President and Head of Global Genesis Design. The 2020 Genesis GV70 is expected to arrive in the United States in early 2021. More details will be available closer to launch. Well, what do you think? Let us know in the comments below.